What a bummer. My mom said I can't have a whale. She said I already have too many fish. I said, Mom, if you know anything, a whale's not even a fish, okay? It's a mammal. It breathes through its lungs. It holds its breath underwater and blows out air when it surfaces, just like I do. And she said, fine, but whales are huge. Where would I put it? And I said, sure, Ma, blue whales are huge. They're by far the biggest animal that has ever lived on Earth. And they can be up to 100 feet long. A giant dinosaur plus an elephant could stand on one blue whale easy. But I told her I didn't have to have a blue whale. A sperm whale would be fine with me. Or even a little beluga. They're only 15 feet long. And then she went on and on about how whales eat around a ton of food a day, and how they live up to 70 years, and how when they blow the wet air through the hole in their head, it would get all over the ceiling. So I gave up. I'm really bummed. Hey, I wonder if she'd let me have an octopus. Yeah.